don't get it. Kunda ota no wone na babo. Yami bolo etante na na mwase mungende. Na tindi wala bosinga bongo nyole yobami. Mokuti ndena na jibe mwe na sikwala kendo. Kina wo njemo ebuli wala.
Dreams. We already have some, but it was more colors than I have used before. The people who know my designs, and you are entirely welcome to downstairs in a minute, and to my shopping of Sue Dreams by Nana.
Okay, thank you very much. And before you go, what do you call this beautiful little pretty thing you have on the hat? What do you call it?
Well, this is a cane ring, and we use it for a lot of decorations that you have seen on the station. And it's made by one of the young men, Alex, who works with my company.
All right, thank you very much. I keep doing the good work.
Thank you very much.
All right. Okay, so that was very good, my dreams. Now, before I move on, I'm going to remind you, this is the White Carpet Fashion Show. All the clothes you've seen tonight are available downstairs. You can pick yourself one or two before you go. Now, before I introduce the next designer, I'll bring on stage the lady behind tonight's event. Her name is Hannah Ali. She will have a word or two to say. Please put your hands together for Hannah Ali for putting together the show tonight.
Good evening, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I thank you all for coming. I want to tell everybody to expect this show coming up this December. Thank you so much.
All right, and that's Hannah Ali, the brain behind tonight's event. Now, before I move on, there's a special presentation that needs to be done for the legendary Mr. Kofi Ansah. So I'll pass it on to Jerry and, of course, Hannah, and they'll explain to us why this presentation. Jerry, why the presentation?
Basically, it's for his contribution to the fashion industry here in Ghana. Upcoming designs here in Ghana.
All right, so we're moving now to Mr. Kofi Ansah. Please put your hands together for him. An icon in the Ghana fashion industry. We can't mention fashion in Ghana without mentioning Mr. Kofi Ansah. You've seen his works in different places. Every part of the world have a piece of his work. Please put your hands together for him. I know you have something to say.
I didn't have anything to say, but since you asked me so nicely. It's a nice gesture, and I thank you guys. I'm doing my best, and so far what I've seen, I'm encouraged that we're going to get there. So thanks, Alan, and your team. I feel humble, and I appreciate it. Thank you.
All right. So that was the legendary Mr. Kofi Ansah. Now, I'm sure when we all came, we got seated, we were shown around by ushers, looking very pretty tonight. And of course, it's a fashion show. That means everybody that's part of the fashion show today has been put together by one designer or the other. Now, the gentleman behind putting together the ushers, his name is Timmy Daval. So once again, if we can have all the ushers come and parade in case you haven't noticed
models.
Like what she's wearing. We'd like to have the ushers come and show the models. If you love what you're wearing and you would love to have a piece of it made for you, it's been put together by Timmy Daval. Okay, put your hands together for them. Please put your hands together for them. These have been put together, smart, sexy. Jury put together by Rossi. Now there's more designs from Timmy Daval. Can we have some more designs from Timmy Daval? It is a night look you're looking for. It is a corporate look. These beautiful designs are also from Timmy Daval.
Janani Tora made it. 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 Janani Tora made it.
Latini, not so quick before you go, not so quick. If somebody's here and wants this design done for them, how can they find you?